What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shane, the one and only Hip Hopkins. We got a new song from T-Pain and Kehlani, and the new song is called I Like That. So yes, we got a new song from T-Pain, Kehlani, I Like That. And recently T-Pain went viral, and it's not from music or anything, but I think it was last week he posted a TikTok, a video, him showing his DMs that he hasn't even opened in the past 2 years from celebrities, musicians, actresses, actors, just DMing him, just either shouting him out or wanting to work with him as far as music. And he had no idea that folder even existed until just recently. And he's like, damn, there's so many different people that I've been ignoring for the past 2 years. They're probably thinking like T-Pain's an asshole or whatever. But some people probably even thinking like, damn, he's probably just an old nigga. Like T-Pain, he probably doesn't know about this stuff. But T-Pain is pretty young still. But I feel like if I was a celebrity, I probably wouldn't have even known about that folder. Like, damn, it organizes like the celebrities who DM me. Like, that's pretty dope. But T-Pain, man, he just realized that folder. So we might be hearing a lot of music from T-Pain in the future with different artists that we might not have even thought about T-Pain making songs with. So I'm definitely excited to hear T-Pain music, man. We need that 2009 era to come back with T-Pain, man. But he has a new song with Kehlani. Kehlani recently just had a virtual live performance, man. I didn't get to see the live performance, but I did see videos and clips, and it looked dope, man. As far as like the choreography, the lights, the fits, everything looked really great. She looked beautiful. Kehlani did her thing, but these two coming together, this is just gonna sound like a slapper. I already know it. Kehlani, she tweeted that this is like Buy You a Drink Part 2. And we already know the original Buy You a Drink is already a slapper, a bop forever. Forever will be a bop. So if this is part two to that, and you got Kehlani featuring on here, a female verse on here, yeah, this is going to be a slapper. I'm calling it. So without further ado, I'm going to stop talking. We got T-Pain, Kehlani, I Like That. Let's jump into it. She always ride with the top down, even when it's cold outside. Ooh, she got the keys to the boutique, she don't do 9 to 5. 100,000 viewers on her IG live. Do it, make a toast to it. You ain't never heard of that in the Birkin bag. Stupid, you ain't never heard of brag or say that she going through it. I just wanna tap it, boop, boop it one time. Okay, so like I said, this is part two to Buy You a Drink. You can hear the snaps in the background. Like, that's pretty dope. I like how it's playing off that. And as far as T-Pain's verse and even the hook, this is like a different Buy You a Drink. Like, this is a boss-ass bitch. Like, he said she drives down with the top down even when it's cold outside. She has the Birkin bag. She has a work 9 to 5. She has the keys to the boutique. Like, she has her own business. She's doing her own shit. She's paying for her own stuff. She doesn't need a man to pay for the stuff that she already can do for herself. I feel like this is a toast to all the bad bitches out there. Like, this is a bad bitch anthem, man. We're just saluting to y'all. Like, y'all really doing it, getting to it. Y'all might be going through it, but you're never letting it show to others. And T-Pain's letting it be known, like, I'm trying to tap it. Like, I'm trying to boom, boom, bap, boom, bow, bow, boom, 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 knock it out the park. You feel me? Like, he's trying to tap it. He's saying, just give me one night. That's all I need. Like, if you ain't bringing nothing to the table, she ain't even looking your way. And that's what's making her so attractive. And That's what T-Pain's talking about on this first half of the song, man. But I'm fucking with it so far, man. Like I said, I like the beat with the buy you a drink with the snaps in the background. But this is like a different approach to it, and I like how T-Pain's doing it. So let's jump back into it.
Every band I'm throwing on stage, I got in my name, all that. And I ain't throwing 20s or 10s, I'm out here paying rent, all that. I thought I could get the dime, but I'ma get the ace. Just to run it up and see everybody's face. When they bring the checks, oh, cause I'm my name, I might have to face all that. And I tell the valley, bring my phone to the front, yeah, yeah. I'm getting in solo, I got it solo. Let the cameras hit my diamond. Yeah, I got them rocks solo, I got it solo. It's real boss style fly shit. I ain't the passenger, I'm the pilot. You could hop in, but you ain't driving. All I need is somebody to ride it. Cause I'm a go-getter. Say I'm a go. Type of girl that got you, cause I want you. Not cause I need you. No, I don't need you.
Kehlani's always coming through with the great features, man. She's like, every band I throw on stage, it came in my name. It's from me. I didn't get it from him, from her, my mom, my pops. Like, nah, it came from me. And it's not 10s, it's not 20s. I'm out here paying rent. I'm making moves. I'm doing what I need to do. That's a bar. She's saying when they bring the check, I sign my name. I pay for that. Now tell the valet, bring my Ford to the front. Diamonds on me, I got it myself. This car, I got it myself. Everything you see on me, I got it myself. Like, you want to come with me? All right, that's cool. Hop in the passenger. Like, you don't need to drive. I'm not the side passenger. I'm the pilot. She said I'm the pilot. And I want you here because I want you here, not because I need you. Hey, Lottie. She's talking that shit out here. I really fuck with this verse. But yes, overall, man, this is a slapper. T-Pain, Kehlani, I like that. I really like that. I really do, man. I'm telling y'all, Boss Bitch Anthem. She don't want to drink. She want the rip pay. Like, bring something to the table. It's not just buy you a drink. Like, she want a house now. Yeah, we came a long way from 07, 08. We're in 2021 now. She want that house. She want the shit that actually matters. She don't want to drink. She don't want to give you her number. She want the house, man. Like, come on now, bring something to the table, cause she's trying to boss up with somebody. Not cause she needs you, but cause she wants to. She wants a rider, that's what she wants. But overall, T-Pain, Kehlani, I like that. I'm gonna go ahead and give this one. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. Right now, I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. This is definitely a bop. T-Pain, you did your thing on here. Great to hear new music from you. Kehlani with a great feature. I'm telling y'all, I feel like we're going to be hearing a lot of T-Pain for the time to come. So be on the lookout. T-Pain, thank you for blessing us. The beautiful Kehlani, we love you. We appreciate you. T-Pain, legend, salute. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you thought of the song. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Let me know. Make sure you like the video, and if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. We're almost to 300 subscribers, so make sure you subscribe. My name is Hip Hopkins. As always, be safe, and thank you for tuning in.